Let's do a little garbage. Let's do a little garbage. This is the first song on version two. That's I think their second album release. I'll just give you a quick glimpse here. So this is the picture of the karaoke I'm about to read. The lyrics are not great. They don't come up quite at the right time, so it's a little challenging. This dude right here is the one that we met at the I think it was the Marriott in Irvine. I took a picture of him with my friend Jude. I didn't see the rest of the band there, but that dude was there. He was in the bar with us. Okay. This one's a little challenging because the words don't come up at the right time. So I'm gonna struggle through it.
More, and there's so much
That actually was the only version I could find that actually had the lyrics. And the lyrics roll out really poorly timed. It's you can't see the whole sentence when you're already supposed to be singing it. It's like it's been a long time since I've actually listened to that garbage album. So I remember it, but you don't. And also, you know what? When you're even if you know a song really well, and you could probably for the most part do it off the top of your head, when you're actually trying to read at the same time as remember things, it becomes like this whole complicated brain activity. It's like it becomes very complicated to try and remember things at the same time as reading things. These are two different types of activities in your mind, right? And the lyrics roll out really poorly on that one, and there's no other version. I checked like three versions. All the other versions they have up there that are like Temptation Waits lyrics have no freaking lyrics. Why are people putting stuff up on YouTube advertising it as karaoke or as lyrics version, and then they don't actually put the lyrics on the screen? Like, come on. Anyway, that's today's song for now. How you doing, Doug?